to one day, one moment, one minute in his presence. 1 Corinthians 13:13. And now these three remain: faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. Everyone desires love, and everyone desires to be loved. From a child desiring the love of his or her parents, to somebody looking for that special someone to share their life and future with. Love is a beautiful thing, and it's something that God has created. But let's remember, the author of love is God himself. And he desires for us to love him above everything else. He loved us so much that he gave us his son, Jesus, to die on the cross for us. That is the ultimate sacrifice. Remember today, faith is good, hope is good, but the greatest of these is indeed love. Take dominion.